Wait, we can't leave?
We're icebound.
As in, how long will this take?
Sarah, could you shut that other door?
Time to lead.
Keep an eye out for Gerald. Who will help look for Coleman?
I'll go. I saw him a few minutes ago in a supply.
I wouldn't bother.
fisherman. The fisherman lifted you. That's who dropped you off. Well...
as they run down the clock in the bunker's newest temporal anomaly? Find out this holiday season via... Please do not feed the gulls.
Passed out.
Let's step aside for a second. I need to talk.
Give my regards to Gerald.
Passed out.
Let's step aside for a second. I need to talk.
Did
already sent out a signal.
All right, everybody. Let's go inside, get warm. No use staying out here.
I don't trust this.
Oh,
you're on the moon or something?
Oh.
You're a regular old salt, aren't you?
We passed out.
Let's step aside for a second. I need to talk.
Freeze! We need to move and get Gerald out of here.
I'm sure they already sent.
Thank you.
Feels like the move.
Oh, Sarah, you're so responsible. Gotta go into town to meet the guys again tonight. How about you just watch your brother? Sarah, can you help with his homework? Sarah, can you just pop something in the microwave? Yeah, I'm the responsible one. Get off your lazy ass. At least I'm in shape. Ty's gonna get Dad's beer belly.
I just need to know if Gerald's still down there.
That's what I'm trying to do, isn't it? Gerald, I guess. All right, if we are going to do this successfully, we are going to have to lay down some ground rules.
We are?
Yes, but the visibility is poor. Make sure your knives are at the ready and the flares are watertight. Okay, great. Now... Then we will walk in a spiral outwards until we've reached a radius of approximately 1 mile from the ship. Every so often, we will mark the ice to indicate the ship's direction in case anything goes awry. We good to go?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
That's perfect blue-gray ice. Which means it's safe to drink. We should bring some back for the cook.